chest. Play a little bit with the flexion. See what works best. Yes. Good. Side bend, really getting submissive to that left rein so that your left leg, when it sends him sideways, can keep the rib cage over there to the right. Good. 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 So let's keep him flexed left this way. Keep him flexed to the left. Keep him flexed left. That's it. Good. I think for now, the leg yield off the left leg is better if he's flexed left the whole time. That might change next week, but. I had my student in Ohio call, can you please tell my student it's okay to change the flexion now? She's like, no, Janet said it must stay in that. So I could call her and say, well, that was from that time period. There, perfect.
Nice.
Excellent. That was beautiful. Now we'll go the other way. Now, off the right leg to the left. Now I'm thinking you're going to change the flexion a bit, okay? I think if we keep him flexed right all the time, it's not going to be good. Good. Ah. Super. Yay, good job. Good job. You can see he really didn't want to stay there. He's like, but you did a great job. Let's do one more. Just make sure that was skill and not luck.